This is week five, spring season, sparking interest. How it works, geothermal electricity. What did you learn?
Well, that geothermal power plants are actually a thing.
Where is geothermal energy found?
Under the crust of the Earth itself, closer to the core of the planet.
What do you think about the fact that they want to convert oil refineries into geothermal power plants? Do you think this is a viable idea?
It could work. There's definitely that possibility.